Should I care about everything in this world?
It's all a choice. Define everything. Like, what is everything? Is everything climate change? Is everything overpopulation? Is everything an ideology that you don't agree with? Is everything a political party? What is everything? You have to decide what you want to care about and what you don't want to care about. Life will have 1,000 angles, okay? Some may affect you, some may not affect you. Whether there are things you want to nip in the bud, whether there are things you want to fight for, and there are some things you don't want to fight for. It is finally a decision that you have to make and keep assessing. But finally remember that everything is meaningless. It doesn't matter what you're fighting for, it's only at a physical level that you are in this world, that you're fighting for something, which is ensuring a better life for you and a better survival for you.
What if there's a major ideology that I disagree with, but it doesn't matter to me?
So if you disagree with something, okay, and let's say communism, okay, and you believe that it is not going to affect you, it is a choice. But if it grows tomorrow and starts affecting you, then you have to decide whether you want to fight it or not. Now, ideology could even transform into events, okay, like a big communist rally or a fight or a war. Now, do you want to nip it in the bud or not? That is another question. Now, let's talk about events. Climate change, for example. You know it is going to affect you in the future. The question is, do you want to take part in it? Do you want to change it? Or do you just want to let it destroy the world slowly like it is and enjoy it? These are finally all physical questions, and you have all the options. You have the entire menu in front of you, right from apathy to activism, and in between a million choices. You have to choose.